When you are at the cafe or grocery store and handed a receipt, you may not even think twice about taking it. But it turns out that this small, seemingly insignificant slip of paper may have a big impact on your health and the environment. Yes, you heard it right. According to a recent study, 93% of paper receipts are toxic thermal paper, coated with chemicals BPA or BPS, which our bodies can absorb when we touch paper coated with them. So you may think, what is BPA or BPS? Well, BPA stands for bisphenol A and BPS for bisphenol S. Studies have shown that these chemicals can cause cancer, endocrine problems, thyroid dysfunction, infertility, fetal abnormalities, weight gain, and even cardiac troubles. You can also encounter these toxic receipts at ATMs, fuel station, restaurants, or even supermarkets. And according to research, BPA has been found in over 90% of American adults and children. Every year, the United States consumes 3.3 million of trees and 9 billion gallons of water, while emitting 4.6 billion pounds of CO2 in the process of paper receipt production. That's right, such a small piece of paper can cause such a big impact on the environment. And these are just statistics of the USA, global statistics are even higher. A study says that holding the BPA-coated thermal paper for as less as 5 seconds can roughly transfer 1 microgram of BPA through the skin if the skin is dry. But if your hands are sweating or are greasy, your skin can absorb 10 times the amount. This is because the chemical is unbound on the surface of the paper, so it wipes off easily onto the hands and onto other things it comes in contact. However, the worst part is that the majority of the receipts are printed on thermal paper, which cannot be recycled. To find if the paper you're handling is the thermal type containing BPA, then scratch the printed side of the paper with your nails. If you see a dark mark, then the paper is thermal. Now you may think of better paper options like BPA-free or phenol-free. Well, there's a catch. Some manufacturers make BPA-free thermal paper, but they often use a similar chemical BPS, which also pose health hazards similar to BPA. Both are easily transferred to skin. The better option is to choose phenol-free papers. Phenol-free thermal receipt papers are not embedded with BPA or BPS, and contain either ascorbic acid or pergofast 201, which is a urea-based chemical. These papers are not likely to affect human and animal endocrine systems and reproductive health.
Why is this paper still in use if it is so harmful?
Countries such as Switzerland and the European Union have already banned this paper. But until this paper is banned in all other countries as well, avoid taking receipts. Or the best option is to switch to e-receipts that are texted or emailed to customers. And look for phenol-free paper if you must give paper receipt.